Here to present the Young Star Award is a past honoree with a handicap that would make her Uncle Tiger proud, and a performer who we've watched grow into both an amazing actress and phenomenal director as well. Please welcome Cheyenne Woods and Kim Fields.
Our environment is in need of a miracle, and Oreck Duke just might be that miracle. At 24, he is one of the new faces of engineering. He has developed new technology that makes wastewater cleaner and will ultimately improve our environment.
If our environment isn't taken care of, it doesn't matter what I or any other young person aspires to be. But thanks to Oreck, the environment has a fighting chance.
As a child, Oreck Duke's dream was to become a research engineer, specializing in chemical and environmental technology. As he came of age, Oreck collaborated on the development of a wastewater cleansing technology that is changing lives around the world. His revolutionary breakthrough changes wastewater into clean, usable water. In addition to this major contribution and his countless awards in math, science, and engineering, Oreck Duke's dream was to give back to the youth. Today, he's living out all of his dreams.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 2007 Young Star honoree, Mr. Oreck Duke.
Thank you so much. First of all, I want to say thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God, because without you, I wouldn't be here. I want to thank my mother, because she came all the way from Nigeria to be with me today. Mom, I love you. Thank you once again for this honor.
And now.